conspired to arrange their battle.
Oh, I lied. Wait, it's completely different. I got over there and I just couldn't be clear. Okay, we're good.
You are just pressing the stab button.
What did I say?
You, oh, okay. I mean,
you
did it. Find
the counterplay. Battle two, fight. Oh, fuck you, behind me?
Make sure he doesn't get back up.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you keep pressing Y. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, you can keep pressing. I'm not the biggest fan of 3D artists. I don't really make sense. I can make it. Yeah. I love them. How are you doing? So Nick, did you play Fatality a lot?
When it was on GameCube, when it came out, I used to sit in my room and play Fatality for so long.
Yeah.
I'm not great at it.
Oh god, no!
Okay. You're like, man, I used to play back though.
Yeah.
So slowly but
I just played Weapon Master all the time. I didn't have any.
Because this setup doesn't have like a thing. That's awesome. That's like a launcher, and then you come back. That guy's freaking shooting, man. He goes.
I think it's the best of three.
Yeah.
One. Same strategy, except I'm 120% HP.
Oh, no, got me with that one.
Block the scary move. I need to figure out how to counter
it. I think it's like a perfect block type thing or something. But I could be told
the
fairy
that I need to get is
cool. Can I fairy like long?
Yeah. Oh, I know what you mean. Like, are you the first option to get out of it? I don't know what this game. I feel like 3D Fighter is really
fate conspired to arrange their battle.
He's a big man. Raphael kind of reminds me of that was half your health. That was a sick ass combo. Sick ass combo, baby.
Get out of here! No more!
How the hell did I do that?